Guardian, we've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in a holiday with something special.
Are we talking Gjallarhorn special or an Akora philosophy lesson special?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier, no matter the cost. We must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to make...
He says this weird.
Cry.
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Start walking on you? Are you gonna go away? Fine.
Heads up!
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
Back than ever. Better than ever. Catch me, fish. Stuck on a rock for some reason. Goodness. Yeah, come in. Like, this is not what we signed up for. Damn. That's cool.
Heads up! That carrier's spinning up its engines. You might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that gun. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
Come and stay there, I'll kill him. I'm gonna kill you. I'm sorry. Stay down, bitch. Whoever did that is gonna pay dearly. Why is that when I run them over, they don't blow up? It's cool that tank can't make that climb.
Well, they've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
Salty Cade. Oh, your super tank can't fly. Ooh. Salty Cade alert.
Give us a way across.
Extend that motherfucking bridge.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
The high risk, high reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
I'm missing him in a tank. Why do you think you can still beat me? You're just plain stupid. just idiocy. Whatever the fucking word means, makes no sense. Fresh tank, fresh out of the box. My bash tank is just much more bash than yours.
And coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
Yeah.
Shielding the carrier. Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier.
I had to take him out real early because... Oh, look at my health. All that, this long ass journey, fucking tank things again.
Generator down.
Ram into me and get away with it. This is my house. My place, my home.
But the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground.
Yeah, I'm doing a lot of heavy damage. Direct hits. Well, probably they got to. Missed a bit of shit. I didn't. Have we got enough backup? Jesus, he's still alive. Fucker. Everyone dies. I'm just playing.